Hello everyone, my name is Kannan Modgalya. I'm a professor at IIT Bombay. I'm also a director in Wheels Global. I'm going to talk to you about spoken tutorials created for IT training at a global scale to improve the employment potential at the bottom of the pyramid. These are 10-minute long audio video tutorials to teach open source software. These are designed for self-learning through novice check of the underlying script. We ask the question, can a beginner understand the script? If not, we improve it. Once they can understand, we record a video using the script. That is the spoken tutorial.
Welcome to the spoken tutorial on embedding mathematics in XFIG.
These are released for free access. These are dubbed into India's 22 official languages.
C++ में constructors और destructors के spoken tutorial में आपका स्वागत है। इस tutorial में
spoken tutorial चा creating basic content वरील पाठात आपले स्वागत। या पाठात आपण शिकणार आहोत
flow sheeting के अरिमुगम कुरित spoken tutorial के नलवरवे।
নমস্কার বন্ধুগণ, আপনাদের স্বাগত জানাই আমাদের গেটিং স্টার্টেড উইথ সাইল্যাব নামক স্পোকেন টিউটোরিয়ালে।
জাভা ইত্যস্মিন অঙ্কগণিতীয় প্রক্রিয়ায়াহ পাঠম প্রতি স্বাগতম।
Dubbed audio helps people not fluent in English, while the video in English helps retain employment opportunities. We dub in all 22 official languages of India, helpful to people in neighboring countries as we have common languages. Sample dubbing in many international languages also.
Bienvenido al tutorial hablado de LibreOffice Writer.
Spoken tutorial dar e-card animation ba istefade az Synfig khosh amadid.
Spoken tutorial ve token chongsi va sikokau.
Simple language helps in dubbing. Also helpful to the target audience. We have more than 1000 tutorials in English. 10,000 dubbed tutorials into 22 plus languages. Access to internet is not required because we facilitate offline use. We could conduct this workshop for 250 people using the offline version of spoken tutorials. We could conduct such trainings for people, many people, thousands of people. We could even conduct a workshop without internet and of course without electricity in Myanmar 3 years ago. This photograph was taken when electricity returned. Are the design decisions useful? We could train 6 million students in 7 to 8 years and 200,000 teachers. Direct web page learners is additional. We don't ask for registration or login. Our approach helps different types of audience: introduction, office, programming, advanced programming, simulation users, for graphic artists, also for school level software. We have 75 different courses and the number is increasing. We asked the question, will people pay a small amount for spoken tutorial based certificates? We went for an institutional subscription model for online test from August 2018. Very low cost, the cost of a certificate can be less than $1. The learning content continues to remain free. This was encouraged by our funding agency. The efficacy improved 3 times. We have 1,000 colleges signed up and a common service center with 6,000 potential centers are going to join us. We are collecting high performers in the spoken tutorial online tests. We are conducting job fairs for them. Here is an example. We organized one with NASSCOM. 10 companies participated, 30 students out of 40 received 2 jobs each.
Hi, my name is Shraddha Sue and I'm the Senior Manager Talent Acquisition for Rave Technologies, as you see. So firstly, it gives me an immense pleasure to be a part of this campus today. And we have been conducting interviews since morning and we have got our select today. So I would like to introduce him. His name is Mayur Vagmode. Okay, and we have selected him for our company. Yeah.
I'm Mayur Agmode from Pune Vidyarthi Graj College of Engineering. I'm currently in the final year of computer engineering. There are not companies coming to our college, but I thank to Spoken Tutorial and NASCOM for arranging such a beautiful mega job fair.
Tier 3, Tier 4 colleges have no online placements. Their students, especially toppers, suffer because of this. Whereas small companies also have difficulty in recruiting in both high and low ranked colleges. We are going overseas too. Here is a testimonial from a student in Ghana. I will now shift to application to non-ICT areas. First 1000 days of a baby is the focus here.
Welcome to the spoken tutorial on cross cradle hold for breastfeeding. In this tutorial, we will learn about choosing the correct breastfeeding hold for a mother and her baby.
We conduct such workshops for ladies, health workers. We believe that men should also learn. Here is a case study. This 1 kg baby was refused admission in a local hospital. Our trained healthcare workers taught how to express breast milk in a cup. After a few weeks of weight gain, the baby started breastfeeding directly from the mother. The same baby after 6 months, the doctors had given up, but not our healthcare workers. More babies, 4 kgs, 4 weeks, 1.4 kg, 6 months, 5.5 kg. Another example, yet another example, one more example. This child was stunted at 3 months. He is 5 years now, touches the 85th percentile on the WHO growth chart. Only 15% of the children are as tall as him. Here are male guard babies benefited by the exclusive breastfeeding method. Some more babies. We have feedback of healthcare workers also.
सभी वीडियो मैंने देखा है वो वीडियो करते ये वीडियो सबसे अलग है और ब्रेस्ट फीडिंग देने में बहुत सहायता करता है मैंने पहले भी वीडियो देखा है पर वो वीडियो में हम जे पद्धति के ले रहे थे बच्चे को वैसे वो बच्चे फीडिंग नहीं ले पा रहे थे और अटैचमेंट नहीं हो रहा है और आप क्रॉस कैडल आप सिखा रहे हो जे वीडियो में वहाँ हम बच्चे को रखते हो तो बच्चे और माता का संपर्क बहुत ज्यादा रहता है और फीड अच्छे से ले रहा है और वो जो मुंह खुलता है वो बहुत ज्यादा खुलता है और फीड अच्छे ले बहुत अच्छे से ले रहा है और ये सब वीडियो है हम दर्दी को समझाते हैं और दिखाते हैं गुजराती सभी गुजराती में दिया है तो सरल भाषा में पेशेंट और पेशेंट के सगे वाले भी सर
वी हैव स्पोकन ट्यूटोरियल्स अवेलेबल ऑन ब्रेस्ट फीडिंग ऑन कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री फीडिंग Also topics useful to pregnant women, dubbed in 10 plus languages, and these are available here. Dr. Rubal Dalal leads this effort, and she has written this paper. We are currently working on other skills too, vaccination, menstrual hygiene, zero budget farming, kitchen garden, road construction, low cost housing, etc. Once again, for people at the bottom of the pyramid. To conclude, Spoken tutorials can help in global level training, IT topics, health and nutrition, in general, many types of skills. Please join hands with us. We are funded by the National Mission on Education through ICT and the Pandit Madan Mohan Malviya National Mission on Teachers and Teaching, both being the initiatives of Ministry of Education, Government of India. The government funds are stretched because of the pandemic. We want alternate sources of funding. Thank you.